I am as old as the fjords, as young as a newborn lamb.
Are you shy about your age? Just lie about it, like my mom.
Thor is never shy. Thor is mighty. Thor is a god.
Tommy, come and join me. This looks delicious, huh? Tap your snout.
Oh, no thanks.
Tommy, you are like a pompous breeze that has freed me from the stench of corruption. Although I must appear to mourn his passing and carry on with business as usual.
This isn't getting me any closer to my money.
Tommy, my friend, you are not in liberty now. Here, we do things differently. I will continue with my inquiries, but in the meantime, I have a valuable deal to close.
A favor for a friend, Cortez?
You're a good friend, Tommy. I knew you would not let me down. I need you to meet a courier who has obtained some valuable technology for me.
Yeah, every woman knows if you can't support a family, you can't support a family.
We have some sad news for you.
Rock and roll is dead and pop is in! Why not discover the excitement of the science of music yourself at Synth and Son, the home of keyboards? Thanks to the science of music, you don't need musical talent to make great music. Just listen. I created that just by pressing a button. Synthesizers are the new wave. Why work hard on difficult compositions when a machine can make music better than you've ever dreamed of? You'll be the hit of the party. It's perfect for in-restaurant entertainment. Cover.
Talking about the wisdom of the ancients. There are many hurdles in life, Amy. I remember one of the first bits of fan mail I got. It came by bottle in the sea. A man of Lollard Island said, a tiny woman came to our farm and swept in front of our door. A woodland troll has carried off my woman in the dead of night. Give me wisdom, Thor!
So, what did you tell him?
Hi, Amy. It was obvious the Black Plague had visited his home. As sure as you can't be a midwife to a fairy, expect wisdom from a fool, or find a good meal downtown on a Saturday night.
Okay.
The rain! She's stray wet this time of the year!
What?
Comment?
Look, Cortez sent me. Just give me the damn chips.
Oh, d'accord.
Freeze imperialist American pig! That is propriété de the gouvernement français! Hand it over!
You American idiot! They followed you here!
Shoot
him! You've got to do better, Mr. Snail! Au revoir, you crétin!
Alice took out a horn of salve and smeared herself with it from head to toe. She then climbed on top of the stove, sat astride a sweeping broom.
What the hell are you talking about?
Reading from the room! Man's wound, and not appropriate for the warrior under 18 years old. But there's a moral at the end. Are you still there, Fair Jay?
Yeah, I'm still here.
You love this woman!
Yeah, I think so. She's really special. Especially in the back seat, if you know what I mean, Thor.
Then behead her and parade thy love around on a stick for the world to admire.
Wow, cool. Thanks, Thor.
Okay, I'd like to throw you out, but you've got an enormous sword and, let's take another call. But first, listeners, Vice City, remember, don't behead your girlfriend and take her head around on a stick. Hello, you're on K-Chat with Thor.
Hey, brother, my name is TJ. Your book is fresh, real fresh. Like, it's been a real inspiration and all that. It's most definitely on me and my crew's vibe. And that Loki brother,